Hello, my name is Cream, and welcome back to Hearts of War 4 with Après Moi le Déluge mode as Ottomans and Ottoman Empire. And in last episode, we defeated Russian bloc. Oh, we have truce. We cannot declare war. Oh, damn it, we don't have justification. It's kind of unfortunate. And we have truce. Russian bloc and only Turkey is there, or only Afghanistan is there. In that case, Green Army, you are not needed here. We have casus belli only on Bulgaria and Greece. Or maybe you could attack Central Powers. There are Poland, Romania, Italy. And no one else. That's kind of doable. Promise, I don't think we can get casus belli on them. Claim Crimea, that's done. And Persia, no, we cannot get claims on Central Powers. And I really don't want to deal with French Empire yet. Oh, they still didn't start this part of 3. Can you punish anyone? Not yet. Oh, we've generated 17.5% war tension. France can punish us. France, how many divisions do you have? 200 to 234. That's kinda a lot. Yeah? In that case, who cares? Let's not care about Spanish Bloc. Right now, let's deal with Central Powers. I think defeating them will be definitely easier than Spanish Bloc, since we have to attack from this small pop area here. Yeah, let's change our plans. Question is Roman Empire major faction member? I compare you to Poland. 111 to 135. I would say you are important. So naval invasion would be necessary. Or we have to attack Austria. Or Commonwealth and then go through Switzerland. Damn it. You know what? I have no idea. Like, on one hand, I think attacking Greece and Bulgaria is doable. They don't have that many divisions. Spain, how many divisions do you have? 100 to 119. How many divisions do we have? 96. And we are... Oh, we have enough infantry equipment. Great. Yes, we still could use more infantry equipment. You know what, guys? Yeah, let's attack Spanish Bloc. I don't want to specify a new war goal. So Blue Army, you will fight Greece. How many supplies do we have here? I think we can have enough supplies. Yellow Army, I want you to prepare against Bulgaria. And Green Army, you also prepare against Bulgaria. Hopefully we have enough supplies. We're gonna have enough supplies here. Yup, let's build... What do we need more? Okay, let's upgrade infrastructure here. In Constantinople and Trasse. You're gonna be now priority. So, infrastructure in Trasse will be finished in 186 days, and in Constantinople in 330 days. Doesn't matter. Spain, you want to give me volunteers. I'm gonna accept your volunteers, even if I don't need them. can't have done it to my joint Continental System. That kind of sucks. Afghanistan, I'm gonna accept. You can move your troops through my land. Chinese block. Seems like they are winning. We don't have enough supplies. No, that's okay. We are moving our troops. So Finland, I'm hoping you're gonna have enough. You have enough military factories. Or civilian factories. How many civilian and military factories do you have? 26 and 24. Well, I guess you need to repair some of them. We have 93 civilian factory, a military factory, and 79 civilian. And planes, you are needed in Constantinople, so get there. And we can get more fighters, and we need to upgrade some closer support. So yeah, let's make another fighter wing. New research. Great. 1940. Oh! In that case, let's go for advanced fire bases. Let's advance in land doctrine. Oh, and maybe better artillery could be also useful. What do we have here? Recon company, engineering, and support artillery. And anything else? No. Yes, that we could also change. Upgrades. We need to upgrade more infantry equipment. How much? How much infantry equipment? Almost 40,000. Tanutuva, you want military access? I'm gonna give you military access. Okay, I'm really hoping we're gonna have enough supplies here in this area for our three armies. For, what was it? 48, 68 divisions, 72 divisions, and with some more friends. We have some Army of Deseret, Mexico, Louisiana, and Socialist Republic of Quebec has capitulated. Great. That means Caucasian Democratic Republic will be part of Turkey. Oh, it won't be. Can I pop it Ukraine? I can, great. Ukraine will be our puppet. And I want to take some stuff. Definitely Baku. Oh, damn it. Cannot. Abkhazia. Okay, let's take Abkhazia. And turn. I'm gonna pass twice. Three times. Great. Now I'm gonna take rest of Caucasian Democratic Republic. Let's end this turn. And Ukraine, I'm gonna give you your provinces with resources. Hopefully all of them. Oh, we cannot. It's unfortunate. Kharkov, there are resources. Resources, Odessa, you have resources. Okay, enter them. And let's pass several times. Ukraine, you're gonna get the rest of your resources. And you know what? I'm gonna give you more resources. Enter. Belarusia. Will I puppet you? Or will I give more land to Ukraine? I think I'm gonna give more land to Ukraine. Or maybe not. Okay, I have to either take it or give it to Belarusia. Okay, I'm gonna puppet Belarusia. Enter. And I'm gonna puppet Socialist Republic of... Okay, I cannot puppet Baltic Socialist Republic. Quebec. I don't care about your state. In that case... Austrian Empire has puppeted Baltic Socialist Republic. In that case, Belarusia, you will get some land from Baltic Socialist Republic. I'm gonna pass several times. So we can get enough points. Oh, damn it! I passed too many times. Yeah, my mistake. I should have ended one or two turns before. And it's okay. No problem there. Teutonic Reich took a state. Federal Kingdom of America took four states. Ottoman Empire took five states. People's Republic of Germany was annexed. Caucasian Democratic Republic was annexed. Cossack Hetmate was puppeted. Grand Duchy of Livonia was puppeted. Grand Duchy of Quebec was puppeted. Kingdom of Belorussia was puppeted. Duchy of Latvia was puppeted. Duchy of Estonia was puppeted. And 1670 equipment has been seized. Okay. So we have some puppets. No problem, Belorussia and Cossacks. Hopefully gonna be successful. We still have enough supplies, and more people are still coming, and we don't have enough supplies anymore. So we definitely need to upgrade our infrastructure here, but no one else will come. No one else will come. So yeah, no problem. All we have to do is wait until our infrastructure is good enough. 66 out of 55, so let's see in 5 days how our infrastructure will get better. Three more days. 2 more days. Okay, screw it. Let's look at something else. War machine. Petroleum poisons capital with absolute madness and planetary plague bleeding into economics mobilized by the technological singularities of advanced civilizations. No idea what this means. And in less than 100 days, war machine will be done. Wait, we are getting closer. So supplies. Oh, one! One upgrade of infrastructure gave us 10 more supplies. In that case, let's upgrade only one more infrastructure in Trasa and Constantinople. And then I guess that should be finished in next month, 26 days. So in September, we definitely gonna be at war with Spanish bloc. New research, 1941. Oh yeah, let's research better artillery. 48 days, assembly production, line production will be done. This German Civil War ends, and we still need to upgrade 35,000 infantry equipment. We have tons of... Okay, let's finish this civilian military factory. And it's 12 days down from being completed. So many Spanish guys are defending Bulgaria and Greece. And Bulgarian troops are in Greece too. Border split. Pomerania is borderland between Poland and Germany, with significant cultural ties to both. The French government today decided to renege on its Versailles commitment to hold plebiscite on the future Pomerania. Instead, Napoleon IV declared unilaterally that Pomerania should be split along the Oder River, with the west going to Germany and east to Poland. Like many compromises, this is likely to satisfy neither nation. Okay, so let's see what's gonna happen there. So France, are you starting your focus tree which will punish us? You are not starting yet. Okay, in 25,000 infantry command, I think it's time to train another army. And you will be deployed in Constantinople, oh no, in Izmir. And I want you to build one army. After that, I want tanks. So that's gonna be next priority, to build tanks. and also motorized divisions. Well, first we need to research them, then we can build them. And that's gonna take some time. Supplies. We still don't have enough supplies. Oh, I thought that we would have enough supplies. Oh, we have enough supplies now, okay. So I said September is gonna be an important day. And it's most probably will. Oh, we don't need aluminum anymore from anyone. We don't need tungsten. And we definitely do not need steel. Do not give me anything. And British Empire, I don't care about your steel. And we are still buying rubber. And yeah, we can continue with that. Nothing bad with that. So we are exporting some oil to France, Austria and China. Aluminium is going to no one. Finland wants tungsten. Steel is going to Persia, Portugal and Abyssinia. And chromium to no one. No one wants chromium. That's unfortunate. Okay, this infrastructure in Constantinople will be finished in 1 week. August is almost finished. Guys, I want you to attack immediately. And I want you to be aggressive about it. And how much infantry equipment do we have right now? 3,800. That's not that many. Like 20,000 we have in our army here. That's quite a lot. And we still need to upgrade tons of infantry equipment. Your reinforcements, you're gonna be priority. And upgrades, you're also gonna be priority. Almost 40,000 infantry equipment is needed to be upgraded. Now, I think, do we need to repair those military factories? They are slowly being repaired anyway, but... You know, screw it. They can repair ore on their own. Assembly rhyme production will be finished in 3 days. Air superiority, you or ship planes. You're gonna do air superiority in Bulgaria. Let's see how successful that's gonna be. So it's September and it's time to declare war on Greece or Bulgaria. So I said, first let's research motorized. We will need them for more stuff, so let's build as many of them as possible. And yeah, let's declare war on Greece. Albania, you are quite big. What happened with you? 14 to 16 divisions. Let's be honest, without Spain, those guys here are quite weak. Or, okay, Hungary is a little bit stronger. I think, but still, we should be able to defeat them. So yeah, let's attack Greece. They're gonna be first. And let's call our allies, which basically means Cossacks and Belorussia and Finland, since our other useless ally won't join. So yeah, let's see how successful this war is gonna be. So Spain and Greece is here. Oh, Louisiana, what about you? You are telling me you are also part of Spanish book? That kind of sucks. Mostly because they most probably will be major faction member, as it's shown here. Bulgaria, why are you not joining? Louisiana joined. Now, Louisiana is major faction member. That kind of sucks. What? Bulgaria, are you puppet or what's happening here? You are puppet of Albania, so if Albania joins, Bulgaria may join. Albania joined. Okay. Empire of Mexico wants to send volunteers. I'm gonna accept those volunteers. Thank you, guys. So we have air superiority in Bulgaria, where we are not fighting. Hungary is in this war. Transylvania, you are which puppets of who? Albania. So Albania needs to call their its puppets. Oh great! So Athens are in our hands. Greece should capitulate soon. Greece, how close are you to capitulation? 74%. Which cities do you have? Thessaloniki, which is worth 3 victory points. Then you have Patras, which is worth 1 victory point. Then you will get to this province. And now Serbia, Croatia, Transylvania and Bulgaria are in this war. Good for us. Greece should capitulate soon. Let's see how successful that's gonna be. Or how soon that's gonna be. I'm gonna take half. What are you doing? I'm gonna take half of you. It's gonna be your front line, and I want you to take Peloponnese. And I'm gonna take rest of you, and I want you to get to Tirana. You can attack immediately. Okay, you will take Patras. Awesome. In 20 days. Unless there's gonna be some resistance. Now you arrived first. Great. Greece, you are now 93% of population. Yes, so we definitely need Thessaloniki. And blue and yellow army. I'm not gonna make your front line different. In that case, it's gonna stay same until blue army will take more stuff. Guys, what are you doing here? I want you in Thessaloniki. Go there. Or, you know what? I don't think you need to go there. Thessaloniki should fall soon. In that case, and right now, your army, I'm gonna make your front line a lot smaller. Okay, maybe that's too small. Okay, blue army, your front line also will be a little bit smaller. Green army, your front line definitely needs to be smaller. Yep, that's enough. And I see, you are not moving. Take this province, no one's there, so it should be really easy. And we don't have air superiority in Bulgaria anymore. We are now fighting for that air security. Take this airfield. You need to take this airfield. And Greece has capitulated. Principality of Greece has capitulated. And we've gained 14,000 infantry equipment. Awesome. Now. Red Army. You have new orders. Or new frontline. So get there. Let's see the islands. Can you get to them from here? Unfortunately, no. Blue Army, you are still... Oh, Thessaloniki will be in our hands soon. Nice. Improved artillery upgrades, done. And now, let's go for tank. Let's start with Great War Tank. You are trying to attack the Thessaloniki. I don't know where you're going, but I want you to take those provinces here. Oh, guys. Oh, you are taking this land. Great. Christian Republic of Desaret promised you... Okay, one division from Desaret has arrived. Great. And Bulgaria's capital will be... Or could be in our hands soon. Now, Blue Army, I guess your front line can be a little bit bigger. I'm gonna make your front line... Okay, I think it's big already. Red Army, I'm gonna make your front line one province smaller. You, I don't know what you're doing, but I want you to take this province. And then you can take Corfu. Is it Corfu? No, it's Epirus. What is Corfu? That should be Epirus. But doesn't matter. I want you to take this island. Unpause game. Construction level 3 will be finished in 11 days. Repair factory speed will be increased by 10%. Construction speed will be increased by 10%. Air superiority in Bulgaria is Fink, and I guess we could move our planes to some other airfield, like Central Macedonia. I mean, 500 planes. Okay, 400, I'm gonna send you to Central Macedonia, and you can do air superiority in Serbia. 100 of you, I'm gonna move to Sofia. When it's separate of Bulgaria has capitulated, awesome. Now, what orders are you gonna have? Blue Army, you definitely need new orders. Blue Army, you're gonna focus on Zagreb. Yellow Army, you will get new orders. You'll focus on Belgrade. Oh no, you will focus on Budapest. And Belgrade is on your way to Budapest, so good. So yeah. Let's think. And Green Army, you're gonna focus on Nakhiseben. And you have to go a little bit around, but I'm confident you can deal with that. And still, too bad that Spain and Louisiana are major faction members, so we will need to do some naval invasions. Like naval invasion against Spain, that's doable. Naval invasion against Louisiana, it's gonna be a little bit harder. Or maybe it won't be that hard. We're gonna do naval invasion to Spain, or we have to do naval invasion to Spain and Africa. Then we can take those islands one by one, and then from Cuba to Louisiana, it's close. Okay, that's gonna be doable, unless France will decide to attack us, then everything will be a lot harder. Oh, damn it! Didn't see that coming. In that case, Green Army, you will get new orders. Your army, your front line will be now bigger. Green Army, I'm gonna delete your front line here. I'm gonna take you. And you will take this island. I'm gonna take half of you. You're gonna get here. And I'm gonna take three of you. And you will go. I mean, go to Athens and then to Izmir through here. Let's see how successful that's gonna be. So this naval invasion, I didn't expect Greece to do something like that. It's gonna change everything. And Green Army, you can attack immediately. Blue Army, seems like your front line is a little bit bigger. A little bigger than I would like. So I'm gonna take one province from you and give it to Red Army. Give some free military factories. And as always, that means more military factories for sub-infantry equipment. And let's finish this episode here. If you enjoyed this episode, please continue watching and have a nice rest of your day. Goodbye.